When will the airline sector come out of the COVID turbulence? Civil Aviation Minister Hardeep Puri on Sunday expressed hope that bulk of aviation traffic will be back by Diwali. Speaking at an event, Puri said that the domestic passengers' numbers have already reached 33% of pre-COVID numbers, the Indian Express reported. He added that the sector is increasing domestic passengers at the rate of 5,000 a week and soon the volume will be at 50% mark of pre-pandemic levels. By November, we should be getting a bulk of a civil aviation traffic back in form, the minister hoped.